Tian was saying that his voice was doing things in this song. And you hear him? Period. Hi everyone, welcome to the bedhead. So I just watched Fantasia music video. I cried so much. I can't even begin to tell y'all how much I cried because I was just so overwhelmed with emotions and most of all just really proud of our boys. And it took me almost an hour to work up the courage to play the album, but here I am. So right now we're going to listen to Fantasia X in full. I just keep seeing nothing but rave reviews on my timeline, so I just know that they didn't disappoint, and I never expected them to anyways. So yeah, I don't want to let it drag on too long, especially since the V Live is gonna start any minute. But before I get into it, give the video a thumbs up and comment your favorite track on Fantasia X and just your thoughts about this comeback in general. I was, and still am, really nervous, but I have so much faith in our boys and I'm just excited to see everything. There's so much happening, but I'm happy. Also, hit the subscribe button for more, and let's get into the album. So, I'm gonna skip over Fantasia because I've already heard it 1,000 times by now, and we're gonna start with Flow, which I just don't know. Like, literally, I have nothing to say. I'm just excited, okay? And as you can tell, I'm on the floor because I can't be trusted. Monsta, I can't be trusted. I know damn well that's not Hyeongwon. I know damn well that's not Hyeongwon. Are y'all? Are you fucking kidding me? I need to put my computer down. Bruh, what the fuck is going on right now? Yes, Shonu. I was gonna pause it because Shonu, and then here he goes, Gwen Chana. Are you kidding me? Juhan, listen, let me just say something. The fact that Seonghyun and Juhan are starting to sing more on Korean tracks, bye. I already feel like these lyrics are hard hitting. Like, once I know the lyrics, it's gonna hurt me. This part. Jung sounds so good. He sounds so good. Min Hyuk. Listen. Fantasia, Min Hyuk really owned it. Like, he really owned it. Like, he stepped up like crazy. And Follow was already his era, in my opinion. So, this is crazy. Can he stop? Here we go. Yes, Shonu. I just can't do it. No. Since Hyewon became my second bias, these two have been tag teaming on me for what? Like, what did I do? Flow like a what? Minha. Harmony. That was, I feel like crying again. I really feel like crying. I was, when you, Follow obviously was a hard time for us, and I just have been so stressed about this comeback because I want them to do so well, and this is already just exceeded any expectation I had, and I'm just gonna cry. Zone. We're gonna listen to Zone. Here's that beginning that we heard in the trailer. Come on, Wookiee. You heard this too. Woo, yes, I love this. Kihyun said it was like a Fallen. Oh my god, I need to sit up a little bit. Yes! Bruh, this live is gonna go so fucking hard. Yes, Juhan. Yes, we are gonna party. Yes! That's something I just can't. Speaking in songs. Okay. Oh his cadence right now. Ain't nobody asked for all that, Juhan. Ain't nobody asked for all that. Not a single person asked. Not one. Not one person. He's on another level. He's an elevator. Yeah, that's me. Juhan. Let me bring that back. Just. I'm another. Their voices sound so crazy right now. This is like just peak EDM. Maniac? Calm the fuck on. They're going to make me lose my mind. I'm gonna go crazy. What do I even say? I really don't know what to say. That was that. It showed you everything. I don't gotta say nothing. All right, we're just gonna go to the next song, which is Chaotic. Someone pointed out that this was from Juhan's teaser, I think. So this is Min Hyuk's era, huh? Okay. Ooh. Yes, come on. Ooh, that note. No. Yes. Harmonies. And that echo. Ooh. The harmonies.
Oh.
Tien was saying that his voice was doing things in this song. And you hear him? Period. Just love. How am I supposed to listen to this album? This is what people need to understand. Juhan and Chungkyun are some of the best rappers, two of the best rappers in K-pop, because the way they just switch it up, the way they bring the flavor. This part. Minhyuk! Monsta X love to play with my emotions. They like to play games with me. That's what I realized. They like to play games with me. Y'all heard that? Please do it again. In here, I feel like I'm gonna cry again. Ooh, these boys are just the best. They're the best. Period. I don't care. Beautiful night. Okay, it's not too bad with you. Shonu's voice always makes me want to just. He sounds so good. I cannot. I feel like I'm gonna cry. Oh. This is from the teaser. I'm gonna cry. Yes, go off. Let me bring it back a little bit. Oh my God, the tears are just waiting. They all sound so good. I can't. That is so beautiful. Oh, he sounds so. Oh, that's so pretty. Just Monsta X always give the best vibes, and their vocals kind of really hit me. That song was produced beautifully, and the vocals were just crazy amazing. Oh my God. Okay, next is It Ain't Over. Yes. Yes, young one. Ooh. Yes. They, oh my God. I just want to cry. I really do just want to cry. Oh my God. And he's still going. And you know, I was hoping there was a song where Yeowon really just went off. Yes. I love that part. Oh my God. The way Johan has just sounded in every song. I can feel the vibes of how this could be on stage already. Ooh. Yes. I can't help but cry. Yes, hold on. I can't. I love the little effects in the background. Yes. Mihawk has been going off. Hey. Ooh. The little things in the back. Oh, the vibes in this album, unmatched. Yes. Come on now. Yes. Just fantastic. I can't. Now we're at Stand Up, which before it plays, Juhan said that he wrote this for us fans who have been stuck inside because of COVID. And honestly, it means a lot to me because I've been struggling. So I'm really excited. It's gonna be one of those songs. Oh my god, I'm crying. Are you kidding me? Yes, Shona. Minhyuk has been really nailing these low notes. Ooh, oh my god. Oh my god. Juhan always does that. Oh, oh my god, Juhan is the best person ever. I love them so much. He sounds so good. I love that they sing together a lot in this song. Had a good little cry over the album. That was really so amazing. I can't say it enough, but I'm so proud of our boys. I am just so happy the way this turned out, and even though I was really nervous and everyone has been really nervous, I feel like this is gonna be really successful. And I just saw we're number one on album sales right now. We're climbing up Melon as fast as possible. I really think like this is gonna be it, and I'm so proud and I'm so happy and I'm excited to see where we go from here. And I just hope this is the most successful comeback and the boys get all the achievements they deserve. So let's just keep working hard for it. Thank you for watching my reaction to the album. Please stream it however way possible for you, whether that be YouTube, Apple Music, Google Play, I don't know. And if you have Melon, do that. But yeah, and comment your favorite track on Fantasia X. I don't know my favorite track yet right now, honestly. They're all really good, so I'll just figure it out later. And hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of my reactions to Monsta X's comeback. Thank you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.